Did you know that on Amazon Prime Day, Black Friday, and other holidays, sometimes retailers actually jack up the price only to then discount it for those holiday deals, when in reality, you're actually paying the regular retail price or higher? Yeah. So how can you be sure that deal is actually a deal? Don't worry, I've got you. These are the best price tracking tools, including an all-new handy Chrome feature. Hey friends, I'm Tasia Custode and welcome back to my YouTube channel where I share tech tips and app reviews. A lot of people ask me how to track prices on Amazon and other retailers. Luckily, there are some really great price tracking tools and extensions that take the guesswork out of deal hunting for you. Let's go. All right, if you're looking to track prices on Amazon only, that's the retailer you care about, then you're gonna wanna focus on another one of my favorite price tracking tools called CamelCamelCamel. All one word. With CamelCamelCamel installed, which by the way, the actual extension you're installing is called the Camelizer, all you have to do is click on the extension from your extension bar. You're automatically given a complete price history of that item, including pricing information on used items. Holy macaroni. So we can see this TV's at a higher price right now. This can give you a really good indication, by the way, of cyclical timings in the discounts too. So the lowest this went was indeed $13.96. So what we can do with CamelCamelCamel that is really great is that we can actually set our desired price and ask to be notified if the item drops to that price. So we could say, all right, I'll pay 20% less, then I'll put in the email and then click on save price watches. So similar to Honey, CamelCamelCamel notifies you if a price drops as well, but this is really neat to be able to state the price you want to pay. Like, don't bother me with any old price drop. It has to be the price that I want to pay. So powerful. So CamelCamelCamel is available for free on Chrome, Safari, Firefox, Opera, and Edge, or you can actually use the CamelCamelCamel bookmarklet. So if you're not wild on installing a browser extension, you can just add it to your bookmark bar, and then that will allow you to go from the Amazon product page to CamelCamelCamel with just one click. And last but not least, if you are a Chrome user like me, you may have noticed a handy new feature when you're browsing retailers. That's right, Google Chrome now has price tracking built in. When you first head to a product page, you may notice a Google Chrome price tracking option at the right of the address bar. Simply click on the track pricing option and you'll automatically be tracking that product. Any product you want to price track will be saved to your shopping list, which is found in your bookmarks. To access the shopping list, you're gonna click on your Chrome menu in the top right, then bookmarks and lists, then show all bookmarks, and then click on shopping lists. Here you're gonna have all the items that you're price tracking. You can click on an item to open that product page. And if you don't see the price tracking option up in the address bar, you can instead click on the bookmark option and you'll have the option to track the price right from there. You'll also know that you're tracking the price of something because you'll have the little bell icon in the address bar for that product. You can simply click on that to untrack the product, and the symbol in the address bar will change back to the bell with the plus symbol that you would use to add or track the product. To use that price tracking feature and to receive notifications, at least as of right now, you have to live in the US. You'll also need to be signed into Chrome with your Google account. You're going to have your sync history on and turn on the option to make searches and browsing better. And all of this is found in your Chrome settings. So from that menu, head to settings, then you and Google, click on sync and Google services. And from here, you're just gonna wanna make sure that the make searches and browsing better is toggled on. Remember, I have a Honey tutorial linked for you in the description below if you want more information on that tool. In the meantime, go on and save some money, honey. So what do you think of my picks for the best price tracking tools and extensions? What are your favorites? Let everyone know in the comments below. As always, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, well, I wanna know. So give it a like, a share, or leave that comment below. You can click right about here to subscribe to my channel and here for even more content just like this. Thanks for watching. See you next time.